the most memory Kandidaten attacking game that I've ever seen. On the aesthetically point of view, you must be very proud, Alexander.
Have you thought about it?
No, I mean, I thank you that you say it's the most exciting game you saw in Candidates, but it probably means you didn't see too many games, honestly. has nothing to do with nervous system.
So you were calm, you were calm.
Okay, I mean, it was okay. I mean, it's bad to be calm. I mean, it's a usual question, like, were you nervous? And when people ask this, they sort of implying that being nervous is a bad thing. And I think this is not a case at all. I mean, it's actually very bad to not be nervous. I mean, it's not normal if you have an important game, time trouble, and you are not nervous. It means there is something wrong with you. I mean, definitely. And I mean, the thing is, of course, if you just shake uncontrollably, it's bad. But I mean, it's also very bad to not be nervous. For example, yesterday I was not nervous at all.
Impressive that you played under time trouble such moves like g5. I mean, at this point, everybody was really shaking, I think, everywhere, all around. Maybe there are some more safe.
No, but actually, if you checkmate, then you don't have to make it to move 40. Here I didn't even really calculate anything. I just said to myself that, okay, I have all pieces in attack and black defense with one bishop. If there is no mate, I just quit chess. And, No, but I remember there was a really famous game of, I think, Keres Meslov in Candidates 53. And white put rooks, I think, h3, h5,
yeah.
Took h7 and lost.